Mr. Demon, this is actually very hard. I'm not meant to be speaking in a voice this soft. Like, my default volume is loud, so it's very weird. Anyway, quick, can you guys actually hear me? I can't tell.
Fine.
I don't know, I think 3 months already, but hey, details, details. So the next one, I think like 100 subs, I'm gonna do a whole stream. This is actually kind of a strain to my throat. I don't know how people do this. I don't know if I can keep up with this for the entire stream. But holy shit. I can feel like there were a few moments that my voice was gonna crack. And I'm gonna crack and I'm gonna go back to my normal volume. And I'm trying real hard not to do that. hear me, right? Can you guys still hear me? Because I think if I try to do this, I actually sound a lot more incomprehensible. Okay.
Oh boy. Yes. Oh boy. This will be a great stream. Oh. Voice? I can't pick the Vicky voice. Who's this? Okay, I'll make this for 20 minutes.
To have some company again.
Okay, I will try to not curse. I'm a good Mickey Mouse. I would never curse.
Come over here. Let's have a look at you.
I am something less and less like Mickey Mouse.
Oh, gee. You really do.
Why?
So many fears.
What did
so
I do?
I thought you'd be bigger.
Wow, the game just crashed on me. Oh boy. Oh no, I think the game just crashed on me. Oh no. Okay. Is it? Oh, okay, no.
I know everything you've got hidden in that brain of
yours. Oh, okay.
I know all
really?
The terrible things you've done. So many good intentions laid to waste. I can see the regret eating away at your soul. But now your time has come and here you are.
Animation is like kinda decent. It's nice, but it feels kinda weird that she's not making now. She's not really making eye contact with me. Oh, this is so hard to speak in.
Fear not, love. You've got potential. I see it in you. And I can help change your fate. But if you want a new life, you're going to have to suffer quite a bit to get it.
Oh my god, that sounds like some BSM session you're inviting me to. Ha ha. Rain the ball.
The pieces to a powerful ring are hidden in nightmares behind each of these portals. Find them and bring them to me, and you'll get your wish.
Okay, you guys can actually hear the game,
and you'll
right?
find there are fates far worse than death awaiting you here.
Okay. Oh no, that was so long. Oh boy. Okay, that's good. Hello, Bobby. Mm. Oh, chickadee chick. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Heck, why did I sign up for this? Okay, let's go. Monkey business. Oh, boy. How exciting. I don't know what to do.
What a charming little hotel.
Oh.
Bring back any memories?
A monkey in bus service. Welcome breakfast and murder free every day until 10 AM. Oh gee. That sounds like some jolly good time I'll be having. Anything else I could do with? Oh, I guess not. Okay, I'm gonna run now. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Why would that startle me? Oh no. Hello. Oh no. Hey monkey. Monkey. Ow. Oh. Oh. I'm supposed to go there. Oh no. What do now? Maybe I should just leave? Oh no. Oh golly gee. Now I have to run.
Going up?
Yes. I have to at this point. Don't know if I can do this, man. Quite possible I might not last a week. I mean last the stream, I mean. That is quite a possibility. Oh lord, what is this?
Oh. See those floating bits
yes.
of crystal? Those are soul shards. Fragments of human spirit scattered throughout the halls of this little maze. Each crystal is a remnant of one who has met their end here. Gather them all, and the first ring piece will be yours. One more thing. You're not alone. There are monsters in here, and they're looking for you. Here,
not
you need this.
Usually this.
It can detect each shard's location. It was left by the last guest to disappoint me here. A very clever girl, just not a very fast runner. Enough instruction. Break those boards and let's get this party started.
Oh no, wait, give me a moment. I need to have some check up the volume in my end. So okay. I don't sound like Mickey Mouse at all. Oh gee. This is very hard. Oh golly gee. Looks like I got to check out my volume. So I can hear my enemies behind me. Oh ho. This be better? This is too loud. Oh well. Okay, let's do this. I'm ready. I'm not ready. Guys, I'm not ready. Clear all shots. Alright. Oh no. Okay. I can fucking hear them. Oh god. Oh lord. Oh, diggity dang. Oh my god. I didn't expect it to be. Is that how the quieter I am, the more likely I get started. Not good, guys. Oh, I don't like that. It's not great. Okay, let's do this. I need to get ready to run. Oh my god, okay. Everything is dying, Jobu. Problem? What monkey problem? I can fucking help you. Oh fuck.
You're making it pretty easy to root for the monkeys.
Oh gee, this is very hard. Oh no, there's no shit at this. Jack my volume up. Cause I need to be able to hear where it came from. Okay. Oh, ho, ho, ho. We got one more to go. Let's go. Yeah, I can actually hear now, I think. Oh no, oh this is terrible. Damn it. I saw. Does that count as swearing? Oh no. I lost my shit. Oh, I'm now dead. Hey, that was a lot harder. That was a lot harder, man. Oh no, I don't have the patience for this. I'll tell you this, man. It's not possible for the last checkpoint. Oh. Do I care about that? Not really. I don't really care about that. You guys care about the ass, right? I guess not, huh? I could go. If I continue from the checkpoint, I could just continue where I left off. But if I want to ask, right? I have to restart the whole thing again. But I don't think. I don't know, man. I mean, personally, I don't think this takes much of a priority from me, you know? So, as Frank is fully know this, I think so, yeah. Elsewhere is just straight up, you got every single shot within your three deaths. Plus, your maximum is 3 deaths. If you made it past that, if you made it past that, then it's not possible. So, I think so. Because your max, I think what I meant is S rank is for if you can get all the shots, dying less than 3 times. One is within 3 or something. Hello, El Dorito. Welcome to the stream. If you're wondering why I sound like this, I was just doing some special stuff for the channel. I'm doing a very poor attempt in ASMR. I don't actually sound like this. Hey, welcome to this room. How am I doing? I am dying. From monkeys. From getting chased by monkeys. Now, I don't think I really care about aspirin, so just continue. Why? Hey. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, I saw! Oh my god, I saw not thinking! Oh my god. I'm sorry. I feel like there should be like, you know, kind of like a penalty that I broke the I swore within 20 minutes. Oh my god!
That's
That's what you get for messing around with murder, Mum.
It's actually a bit hard to hear where they're coming from. I shouldn't swear. I already swore. Oh no. Fish cakes and donuts. I shouldn't have eaten some fish cakes and donuts. How am I supposed to be able to hear where they come from? Oh my god, oh god, oh god, okay, Jesus. Okay, so. Oh! Well. The game crashed on me. Isn't that great? Then I restart. I start a new game. No, I just crashed. This is the first time it crashed. I have no idea what you're talking about. No, I just continue from last checkpoint because I don't really give a damn. So I don't really give a damn about getting ass ranked. So just like some just one shot, one off thing that I'm doing on stream for the ASM. Figured this would be a fitting game. Oops. Alright, let's continue. Is that just like a... was kind of hard to... always... Okay, if I hear this loud sound, it means it's in front of me. So I have to turn back. Okay, I think I got it. Ouch. Oh fuck. Okay, it seems like this game crashes quite a lot. Because when I was doing a test stream, it actually crashed once. And I was like, why did it crash? God. Oh Jesus Christ! I have two on me right now. Fuck. I mean, Jesus fish cake! Oh fish cake! Fish cake! Oh that is not fair. How am I supposed to win that with this tree? This tree what? This tree lies? Hot damn. No! No I can't stand for that! Risk! That's why it's like a Pac-Man. Okay, 20 minutes is up. Oh, sorry. Okay. That was very hard. Okay. 30 minutes has passed, so... gotta go back to this. Cause... it's actually... I gotta go back to whispering like this. Around.
maybe. Maybe just, let's just check the other game then. It's this game. I don't know what game, but I just can't. Oh, that's so process. caged by a catacomb. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh, every time I click away from the game, it'll go back to full screen. What kind of idiotic bullshit is that? Okay, you know what? I gotta come down. Okay. There's nothing wrong. Okay. Everything is touchable. really beat Chip's challenge on impossible game, which is gonna be another game that I'm probably gonna let you rage at. Oh, just another horror game that we can try out, another horror game. What's the other horror game I have? Like some game from H.I.O. which Kevin doesn't suggest. Oh yeah,
September 21st, 1987.
Oh, that was long.
It's been 1 year since I first went inside that house. I have to finish what I started.
Hey, that was... Oh my god. That started too quickly.
I am about to do has not been approved by the Vatican.
I sound like a demon. Oh my god. I might as well sound like a demon. Instruction. Here we go. Okay, let's go. Okay, before that, thank you so much, End of Caves, for giving this cave free, along with chapter 2 on H.I.O. Thank you so much. You're very generous. I look forward to chapter 3, and I will buy that game. I'll buy that.
Alexa.
I'll call you then. Alright. Alright. I'm moving ahead. This is the... power of... the power of Christ, Scorpio's thing. Oh no. The power of Christ. You think it's come after me, huh? No. I'm the man of cloth. The man of cloth is protected.
this. Hey, you probably bought, you bought at least like this by Dante. Oh shit. Hello.
Cat's Eye 1195 Smooch.
I bought Lisa sound like this when I, if you kinda closer to this when you whisper. But I noticed you are less likely to be able to hear what I'm saying. So we go for this. Hello Captain, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Hello, thank you so much for the 21 months. You're on time, here, right on time, for ASMR, if you've been here earlier in the stream. You hear my demon voice as I was raging over technical errors of two games. There's technical errors, one of them kept crashing on me, another one kept going full screen. Yeah, that's cool. It's a really good game.
He's all I see. He's all I see. Hey, come, bless her now. Oh, please forgive me. That's what he's saying, right? He said, okay, fine, I'll leave that. Ah, the Spidey boy just wants to be friends. But the kid said, I miss you more every day. The twins and Amy have started their next school year. Here at home, Amy keeps asking where she's going to be allowed to go to real school. I think she's getting cabin fever. The twins are having their problems occupying their time. Yesterday, they came in with their hands covered in blood. I guess their father dead here. I thought it would be a good idea to judge him. I think we might have a coyote problem. Because when I went out with them to look at the dead deer, it was a pretty gruesome sight. All this, just a day after the twins' birthday party. A spiky boy. Last week. long story, bro. Alright. Just feels kind of a bit random, question mark. strays. I found one that was cute and shame in his voice. Amy was in the very back of the attic in the chair, perfectly calm, staring at us. It is hard to describe the look on her face. It was the kind of look a child gives you. I see. My child, you mean this, yes? Hello? Ah! Oh, yeah. Oh, losing my voice, fuck. Oh boy, oh, this is a challenge, man. Thank you. you. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ. 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 Okay, never mind that. Amy's parents. Whispers and battle. Yes. Do battle. Amy's parents could have endured witnessing the proceedings of the rightful law. Mrs. Martin was hysterical, and I think that was inside Amy was feeding off the fear. Father Oren asked me to take the Martins upstairs. I was physically worn out, but managed to get them back upstairs into the kitchen. Amy was screaming, "Mother, mother!" the whole time. Finally, I got them to sit down with me at the kitchen table. After a few minutes, we couldn't hear much of anything. Spread out wide. Amy was not in the chair. Meg, oh no, this is where to retrain yourself. I will use my power of Christ. Oh no, power of Christ. Look at this animation, it's pretty cool. Really love it, look at that. Hey, this is a good effect. a spirit. Go back to the way you are. No. The power of Christ compels me. No. No.
My God, what happened to you? Do you see my face is pretty?
Yes.
I have to finish what I started. She's my priest.
Yeah. We'll see about that. Taking a very long time. Oh no. Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
More of this.
I see what this is about. Okay. Yeah, I already allowed once. Plus three. Okay.
My God. What happened to you? Do you see my face is pretty? I have to finish what I started. She's my priest.
Okay, what if I do this?
Yeah.
like me. Yeah.
Report. The police officer got pulled back down after one became increasingly upset.
search. Police located Amy's body in a woods near the town abandoned party hall. In addition, Amy showed injuries suggesting that she had been thrown out of the second story window of the house. Any officer who had recovered the body told reporters that Amy's face has been mutilated in a very brutal manner. One was found dressed as a priest when he was pulled over. It was suspected that he impersonated a priest to gain his victim's trust. After Catholic authorities in Rome confirmed that one was not an ordained minister, the rest of the article is missing. It's very nice that the game automatically reload back to this point to let you choose a different ending. That is very nice of them. I like that. Anyhow, I mean, you know, she might be here. Maybe there's something else here. Maybe that's my mirror. That's what my gun is for. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh yeah. But the longer I whisper in this dream, the more distorted my voice becomes.
Let's go. Let's go. Kill the spider.
Hello, pal. Yeah, eat shit, spider.
of Valor. He is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in him I will trust. I shall not be afraid of the terror in the night, nor the evil that walketh in darkness. Because I have made the Lord my refuge. Because I have set my love upon him, therefore will he deliver me. I shall call upon him and he will answer me. He will be with me in trouble. He will deliver me and honor me. I can't explain what happened at that house. I can only have faith that I did the right thing.
My God, idiot, I would trust. Faith and tools. I think 505 game. I really like, the distortion and the voice. I like the, how the creator made it.
I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in him I will trust. I shall not be afraid.
Father and son, I said, I shall not be afraid. Oh, because I killed that guy, right? So there's nobody. important sort of work I am doing for young Michael from being present here. Michael needs my help now more than ever. In the past few weeks, I have made great progress with Michael's affliction. Nevertheless, whatever darkness is inside of him, I expect with increasing ferocity. We must not let up the fight against the enemy at such a critical time. There is another reason why I dare not return Michael to his family, nor let them see him. The darkness inside him affects his soul, but it also causes a terrible strain on his body. So that there may be no mistaking that what I mean, I have enclosed a photograph of young Michael during one of our sessions. Okay. Now we kill the deer.
A dog with one bullet. Of my lord, he is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in him I will trust. I shall not be afraid of the terror.
Speaking of pancake, that me to do that, fuck. That's why I haven't broke character yet. I was this close to breaking my character. A few times, but I persevered. What the fuck? That was really creepy. What the fuck? Okay. Ah, let me go. Did I miss?
Yes, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Alright, let's go. Yeah, yatta. Yes. See you now, but... Oracle's got that manifested. I can actually physically kill things with a ghost bullet. That's a bit amazing and a bit dangerous. That means the ghosts can wield guns. That is not a great thought.
You forgot how I sounded before. Okay, let me refresh you to how I sounded before. Anyway, yay! Thank you so much for hanging out the stream tonight. That was fun. Holy shit! That was moving. The evil is defeated. There's no more.
There's no more demon voice.
This is like, oh, what a fitting game for. This is, I suddenly realizing that this is just a fitting game for this stream. God damn it, maybe I should have started off this game with like straight up Fave 1 and 2. God damn it.
My demon voice was great too. I'm honored. That's what I like to hear, man. That delights me. Who is this table be like, I don't recognize my voice anymore, so who the fuck is this? I'm gonna wake up tomorrow with a sore throat. It's feeling kind of sore already right now. Okay, anyway. I think I'm gonna end the stream at this point. That was fun. Oh man. Now I think I'm funny. Maybe I should have started off with Faith. Oh well. It's still got some good content, so I guess. But anyway, is there anybody that's streaming right now that I could go raid? Drink plenty of Chuan Pei, Pipa Cow. Yeah man. You're gonna be hearing me drinking tomorrow, so I need to drink some Pipa Cow. I feel like trying that. Maybe we could go raid Larity. Let's go raid her. I've only seen the content though. Like I haven't like actually hung out in her stream yet, but I've seen her that she made quite a bunch of Guild Wars 2 videos, and they're pretty funny. I like it. I enjoyed it. Where are not to go? What do you mean? I've been here all along. Give us an ara ara in ASMR before I go. Okay. Ara ara. Does that satisfy you? Oh, just now when Shogun was selected the Mickey Mouse voice on ASMR, I was like, oh shit, how do I speak in a way that Mickey does? And I'd be like, I can't. I end up being like, oh boy, is this sure is a Mickey voice? It's so painful. Mickey Mouse is insane. I tried, man, but not gonna lie, I really broke the no cursing for 20 minutes. I started going fuck through, like halfway through, it's just like, fuck. I think I need to come up with some sort of penalty for that. Next time, gonna do a Donald voice ASMR someday. Are you gonna do that? I can't do that. I can't do a Donald ASMR. Mickey is already pushing it, man. Okay, I think I would like to bring you guys to her stream. She's playing Dark Souls right now. She's not playing Guild Wars 2 right now, but she's playing Dark Souls. So, wait, was she playing Dark Souls? Am I hallucinating? Yeah, she's playing Dark Souls 2. Anyway, once again, yeah. Thanks for hanging out on the stream, you guys. Thanks for the follow, Spark. That is gonna crucify the whole vocal cord. It would. It fucking would. And once again, thank you so much for the resub, Captain. Really appreciate that. Yeah. Anyway, that was fun. So. Oh my god. Alright. Good night. I hope you guys rest well. Have at least a good, decent day for those at the other side of the time zone. If you would like to spam this message, you are free to do it, but you're not obligated to. And yeah, I'll see you guys next coming Thursday for my art stream. I think I'll be doing Glitch, the art for Glitch, I think. Anyway, good night, bye bye, rest well, see ya!